I arrested Matrix. Hey, I got him. Yo guys, welcome to another Roblox video. Now today I am playing Emergency Response Liberty County. Now this one's a completely different and very weird type of video because I'm also doing a video with Matrix. Now obviously he's doing his video during this one as I'm doing as well, so I thought, well, why not record it? Because you know, you've been asking for it, you want me to play with Matrix, so here we are. And so basically what is going on is him and his girlfriend are going to be robbing a store. Now I think it's the jewelry store, I'm not 100% sure, but when they are robbing the store, it is our job, mine and a few others, when they do join, is to basically chase after him and also try and arrest him and her so we can obviously lock them down and put them into jail. Now, so obviously I'm on here first. I think I'm the only one on the server. Yes, I am. And I think everything is getting ready in about a few minutes or so now, so everyone can get on and join. I joined a bit early because I thought, you know what, I might as well make this special. And yeah, so let's see how this goes, and I hope you enjoy. If you do like it, please don't forget to subscribe and like, because I will be doing more of this, and I'm going to try and upload as much as I can. I know I haven't done really much, but I do stream a lot more than I say record. I just find it a lot easier to interact with you guys and obviously get feedback, you know, there and then, and I enjoy it more. So yeah, without further ado, let's get into this. So guys, Matrix's girlfriend has just joined, so this is legit. And obviously you can see in the distance over there, Matrix has just joined as well. So this is going to be a very, very interesting video. Now please stick around because this is going to be really fun. So we have all, well, I think we have all the cop cars here nicely lined up. And I think, to be honest, this Ford Shelby, I think I'm gonna call it, hate me in the comments, but yeah, this car looks really, really, really nice. It's a shame I can't actually buy it, because this car looks amazing, and I think that's gonna be the next cop car I'm gonna get. So if you want to see another emergency response video, let me know in the chat, and I shall get it. So guys, basically what we've been told is we're gonna go and stay at the police station until they rob the jewelry store. So, so basically that's what we've gone to do, and yeah, so we're gonna basically get on the action. As soon as we do this, then this is gonna be one hell of an interesting video. So we're just gonna park our cars up here like what they normally are, and hopefully this is gonna be, I would say, quite the interesting video. Which police uniform should I buy? Should I get this one? Yeah, I'm gonna get the cadet one. There we go. Where? There we go, guys. What an improvement. So let's go over here and let's go back into our car and let's go and park up and get ready. So I'm gonna park my car pretty much like here, I think, next to him. I like how we're just all waiting here patiently, just to wait for the little bells and whistles to go off in the jewelry store, and then we're gonna obviously go absolutely mental. So this is the coolest lineup I think I've ever had in Emergency Response Liberty County. I think this is probably the best video I'm probably gonna do on my channel. So if you do want to see more of these, please let me know. So what I've just recently heard is they're at the tool store. So what I'm thinking is they are going to be gathering materials or tools, I think, or something like that, so they can break into the jewelry store, and which is actually quite smart. Because normally they just go straight in, rob it, and then there you go. But no, they are going to be kitted up and be really thingy. So we need to be very careful because they could have anything. They could have guns. They could have, you know, anything really. So I think I'm going to go get a gun just to be on the safe side, because this could get very, very, you know, out of control quite quickly. So I need to find where my gun is. So let's go to the here, let's go for cadet, and I'm gonna buy this pistol. There we go, not buy, I mean get, I'm gonna love it. So we've got our P2000 pistol. Now let's get back into it. This is our car. So now I'm all kitted up, so let's go and wait for them, and let's hopefully take them down. Guys, they have literally just robbed the store. There's Matrix's Lamborghini, so we know they have robbed the store, so let's get over here. Let's block his car in. Let's get his hands out. Let's try and get them out. Put your hands in the air. Again, away. Let's go and hunt them down. But they just literally just ran away. Ooh, just crashed into a pole, so let's go this way. Right, he's just gone left, so I'm going to cut him off. Ooh, he's still going, he's still going. Ah, you can't run now. Damn it, he just got past me. I think he's trying to go left. Let's try and get him. Oh, he's really quick. Come here. Oh no, he's starting to disappear. Come back. No. Ooh, he's took a left. Turn. Okay, he's going. God, the Ford is really quick. I took a better turn in. Let's go. I'm on his tail. He's gone off-roading, apparently. I've got him. They're running. I got it. I got one. I arrested one. Let's try and get Matrix. I have Matrix. Let's go and get the other one. Come here, Matrix. I'm coming to get you. Tase him. I got him. I got his handcuff. Come on. Is he close enough to tase him? He's close enough. I've got this. Let's go. Come here. I'm going to grab you. Ooh, I'm getting closer. I arrested Matrix. Hey, I got him. Job well done, guys. So guys, after all of this, we finally arrested Matrix itself and also his girlfriend, Twix. And this was a very exciting video for me because this was very hard. And yeah, I completely did not expect them to run. That was completely not even... I didn't know they were going to do that, so that was even more... really interesting, out of plan. I don't know, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I certainly did, because that was really, really interesting. So if you do want to see more of this type of stuff, please, you know, tell me in the comments down below, and I'm sure to put them in the next video, because not many people give me ideas, so I stopped making videos, and I gotta try and think of my own things, because I gotta try and work around what you guys want to see. So if you want to see something, and obviously get your comment featured in the video, and also see the video that you recommended, then please just drop a comment. I am more than happy to do it. And also, if you want me to do other type of games, please let me know in the comments down below. Make my life a lot easier. So without further ado, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys in another Roblox video. Peace.